you met our next presenter. He was standing in that box. Remember that box over here? He's one of the innovators out there. And we love his story so much, we want to give him a little bit more time. And he's a very passionate individual, and I think you will find yourself sharing his passion. So please join me in welcoming Javier Pita, the CEO of NaviLens.
Thank you so much, John. Hi, I'm Javier Pita from NaviLens, and I'm from Spain as well, okay? So, in the world, there are almost 300 million people that are visually impaired. 9 in 10 visually impaired people said they have difficulty to read or access to the information of a packaging like this, okay? How to solve it? But before, we need to travel to the past, okay? We're going to travel to 2012, okay? In order to see the origin of the NaviLens technology. So, the challenge that we show is that visually impaired people are not completely independent in unfamiliar areas like this. Signage is available everywhere, but it's not possible to read and follow the signage indications well for visually impaired people. So our idea was, okay, why don't put something on the signage, use the camera of the mobile phone to read the signage? And at the beginning, we thought to use QR codes. Are you using QR codes?
Yes.
But did you know that the QR codes was invented 29 years ago? Did you know that?
Yes.
Perfect. I didn't know. So, but the problem for a blind user is that it's very difficult to scan a QR code. Try to do by yourself, because you need to know where the QR code is, and you need to focus on frame. So it's a very big problem for a blind individual. So, we spent 5 years of research in Spain, our startup plus the University of Alicante, and we achieved an incredible code, that is the NaviLens code, that can be read up 60 feet away, super quick, and without need to focus or enframe. And the NaviLens code is using colors because it's very good for low vision users. And additionally, we can read the code at this angle. Look at that angle. That is super good for products because you can put the code everywhere. And the first step that we made was make public transport accessible for blind users because blind users don't drive. So we, at the beginning, we put our efforts to solve the last few wayfinding problem, that is this. And we started in Barcelona City. And imagine that a blind user want to go from this position to this bus stop. The blind user is going to use a GPS as the people that can see. But the GPS is not accurate enough, and you don't know exactly where the bus stop is because the circle, okay? You don't know where exactly is because the GPS is not accurate enough. So we, and the area could be very big. So imagine that I'm blind, I'm in the vicinity of the bus stop, I don't know exactly where they are. I'm going to open the app in order to find where exactly is the code. And
activating 360 vision 18 feet away, bus stop.
Okay.
Ahead, on your right, ahead. 10 feet. 7 feet, you've arrived at bus stop. Barcelona bus stop. Gran Via Plaza Hispana. Estimated arrivals. Line 13, Mercat Sant Antoni, 1 minute.
Okay. We don't have enough time to go. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate a lot. Okay, that. So we don't have enough time to get that bus stop in Barcelona because it's real-time information. At this moment, in some minutes, a bus stop is going to stop there. So this code can be detected. It's a 30 centimeters code from 100 feet away, okay? So it's really incredible. So we help blind users to detect where exactly are the bus stops, and this was amazing. Barcelona tested the system with many visually impaired people, and it was incredible success. If you go to Barcelona, you are going to see the NaviLens codes everywhere, in 2,600 bus stops and 160 subway stations. So you are going to see everywhere. The universal design is super important for us as well, because NaviLens breaks language barriers. That is very important for me. Because, for example, if I put this signet from Germany, anyone speak German? Okay, I cannot speak German, sorry, but I have NaviLens with me, okay? So the thing is, this is not this is not only invisible for the blind, it's invisible for me that I cannot understand German. But with the NaviLens technology,
12 feet away, help stop the spread of the coronavirus. One, wash your hands regularly for
Okay, we know that. And it speaks 36 languages, okay? That is really incredible. Japanese, Spanish, of course, French, German, okay, Hebrew, okay, a lot of German. And here in the United States, in LA, there are unofficial 12 languages, okay? So because there are a lot of communities. So this is important. So NaviLens is becoming a public global success. And we are very proud because we are a startup from Spain, okay? But imagine, we are having implementation across Australia, Japan, Singapore, Middle East, okay? And you can see here some pictures that I have put there. So with many implementations of NaviLens, okay? So we are trying to make the public transport accessible for the blind. And independently where you are, you can access to the technology. And we are very proud that New York was the first city in the United States of America of having the NaviLens technology. And right now it's rolling out to all the bus stops and subway stations. Maybe we're going to see the next Batman film with the NaviLens code. I don't know. So the thing is, beyond public transportation, we are making some efforts with free codes for schools. This is a school from Wisconsin Center. Universities, the Northern Illinois University, and even blind golf for low vision users, okay, in Australia. So we are trying to make all the things accessible. And in 2021, we come back to that year. Remember the problem, 9 in 10 blind? So we are so proud to be here. I'm so proud to be here because P&G launched in 2021 the first products, okay, shampoo products, Pantene products, with the NaviLens technology. This is thanks to you guys, folks, sorry. So the thing is that. And look at this. This is our products from the UK. And here I have another mobile phone in Spanish, okay? So I can access to the content. Okay.
Pantene Pro V Miracles Lift and Volume Acondicionador. Pantene Pro V Miracles Acondicionador Sedoso y Brillante.
Okay, who speaks Spanish here? Who speaks Spanish? Okay. Okay, so you see, okay, and the pronunciation is perfect, okay? So, I think so. My English pronunciation is very bad, sorry about that. So, we received this from a lady from Ireland, okay? And she sent us in front of several products. Hey, I cannot read the word, but I found Pantene products with the app. Okay? And later add this, okay? And in the end, telling better than sight, better than my husband, okay? Additionally, good, but this is really, really, okay, motivation for us. And it was, of course, the Pantene product that you launched in Ireland, okay, in that year, okay? So if you go there, you're going to see all your products with the NaviLens code. And today, it's easier than ever, because we have evolutionated the technology, because we are actively hearing you, and we are partners of P&G. And today, and this is a cool thing for so many persons in the area, in the hall, it's possible to use custom colors, and it's my pleasure to introduce you the NaviLens brand code, where you can personalize with your brand. Maybe the McDonald's code, maybe the Coca-Cola code, maybe the Milka code, maybe the Starbucks code. And this is impressive because you can make align it to the brand identity, and you can solve the problems with inks, and even it's possible to use black and white, okay? And it's possible to use three colors, even two colors, okay? The NaviLens brand code. Second, it's possible to use extremely tiny NaviLens cotton products because not all is big products. We have a super small products. And look at this. Have you seen the NaviLens code there? You like it? It's your brand, right? Okay. So the NaviLens code are mimetized in that space. So we have, hide the code on this space that is only 5 millimeters. This is impossible to do with QR codes. And this is for the people in supply chain here, please, hear me. So the NaviLens code can replace the data matrix code for safe space because all the PNG products are using that thing that is the data matrix code, and you can remove it to save space because the NaviLens code is unique for each one of the SQS. So you can do it, so it's at your hand. And four, the customer receive remember the information in 36 languages. And look what cool is to see in Japanese a Pantene product. Okay, that is really, really cool. And one more thing that this is very important for the future. You can make GS1 digital link accessible for everybody. And not using a QR code, and you can do now. And you can do because you can combine a QR code and a NaviLens code. Thank you so much. And this is amazing because we can solve the problem that blind users will be able to read the information. And not only that, we can do a lot of things with thanks to the GS1 digital link. That is a great thing that is going to happen. I would like that last days always is sustainability, environment, the first E, environment. But please think in the S, the second, social. Because accessibility and inclusion are very important. And for me, it's a pleasure that one very important person for me in PNG, let's communicate some words for you today.
Imagine making every single product in every single store accessible. We cannot shop independently. We can't see what's on the shelf at all. I'm Sam Lateef. I'm P&G's company accessibility leader, and I happen to be blind. A key priority for P&G is to build disability confidence. There's 250 million people worldwide with moderate to severe sight loss. Imagine going into a store and not being able to see what's on the shelf, touching a lot of products on the shelf, knocking them down. It's very overwhelming. It's very difficult to make an informed decision.
Seeing four tags, 36 inches away. Pantene Pro V Miracles Intense Rescue Mask.
NaviLens is a modern, colorful QR code which instantly gets picked up by the smartphone at an angle from far away. It's allowing us to find the product totally independently.
Here.
I found it.
Nearby.
This is the one. For the first time ever, be able to literally see what's on the shelf. It's really instant.
Pantene Pro V Miracles Intense Rescue Mask.
That's something that we've never, ever been able to do before.
Pantene Pro V Miracles Grow Strong Shampoo with vitamin and bamboo extract.
The ingredients, how to use the product, the sell-by date. The inclusion of NaviLens on our Pantene products is going to be really a game changer for people like me. I've never been able to go up to a shelf and without touching it, see what's on there. It's incredibly powerful. It's something that we've never experienced as blind people before. And this is another step in our journey to making our communications, our advertising, our physical products accessible for the 1.85 billion people in the world with a disability. It gives us back confidence, independence, and dignity that we very much deserve.
Indeed, I must say that Sam is here. Sam, where are you? Sam, could you please stand up, please, Sam? She's a lovely person, a wonderful person. I recommend you that speak with her. Okay, so let's create a better world. And let us make this product accessible for everyone.
Aerial Pods Plus, laundry detergent plus extra color care, medium size.
In order to see all the great products that you have, okay, without any barriers, sorry for that, any barriers for that in a great product like this. I'm sure that together we can achieve it. And thank you so much, P&G, okay, for giving us the opportunity to make the difference, okay, and raise the bar in this field. Thank you so much.